Hello everyone, Xenu Zimmer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters The Dark Prince. Last time we were told to stop the Infernal Gate and I've forgotten his name now. Totally trouble we found here. And he's definitely causing trouble, like his name suggests. Ah, there's a small fry. Small fry! Oh, it's a vampire guy. Looks like a small fry. If I get this... I didn't mean... Oh well. This is very helpful. Alright, I also have another monster on the team. Another rank E! Which probably means we're getting close. Close to having a monster that is rank D. A lot of experience. Alright, we've got a lot of team members. New team members. Rotten Cotton. This guy. Oh, I'll have to get Fortifier up, but Selflessness is going to be kind of useful. And this guy's got both Autocadabra and Autorestora and cast Lasher, which will be kind of fun once I unlock them. Asbestos amulet? Is that? Alright, let's just make you bulky. Give you the quick ring. Wisdom. Yep, I think that's all of them. Oh, a group of blinksters. That's not going to be too helpful. I'm just going to eliminate them because there's too many. Nice. Fortifier, defender. If I can get a hatchet man, that would be great. Oh, which way do I go? Just nuke them. Why using fire breath? Two dead. Three dead. Nice. And the Cedar Strength. That'll be useful for our endgame team. Oh, teleportal. Oh, come on. Alright, that's fine. I'll just bite you. Rotten cotton, we'll get Warcry. You'll get Kabuff, which will be very useful later. And you'll get Hatchet Man on the next set. No! I did not. Oh, it allows me to teleport back. Okay, that's. I wish there was something saying that you activated teleportal. And I'm quite sure that's where the boss will be. So instead, I'm going to ignore that and go this way. Treasure! Oh my god. Would help if they actually evened out their damage, considering they're able to nuke these guys. Now! There we go. A bottle of insulin. Let's zoom back to heal. Then just immediately zoom out. Oh boy. Excuse me. Yes, I want to immediately go to the inner sanctum. and then probably get bodied. Sorry, just adjusting my mic. I'll probably get bodied, and it'll be hilarious, honestly. Are they?
What do you two want?
We heard you were the big hitter around here.
You bet I am. My name's Bernie, the youngest of the Brimstone boys.
Well, would you mind shutting that gate? It's causing no end of trouble.
Yeah? Why should I care? I'll have you know that opening this gate is a big part of our plan. And I'm not about to let you two get in our way. On guard!
You're just fighting us alone? Huh! Oh. I think I maybe underestimate. Oh, fire breath. And here I was, worried. This is gonna be an easy boss. That was a joke. I may have overleveled for this. Or overexpected. Oh, we got Hatchman. On one of the monsters, at least. How? Don't we need the green stone? And the lava areas have cooled off a bit, not completely.
Great work! It looks like that did the trick. Now, let's make sure that Norbert's poor boy got safely back to Dragonlook. Come on.
Fly. The circle temper. Okay, he's not here, so let's actually check Dragonlook. And the thief returns.
You again?
That's my rock. You sneaky so-and-so, you stole it from me.
Whoa there, let's not go making wild accusations. I literally just found this outside.
Do you expect me to believe that? Just admit it, you're a thief.
Anyway, Monster Boy, I believe this is what you're after? Here. Well, take it.
Rose.
Well, I suppose I can't be too angry. You did rescue my boy, Whiskers and all.
I do so love a story with a happy ending. Now, without further ado, let's be heading to our next destination.
Our?
Yes, I suppose you're right. Wait a second.
Oh, did I forget to say? I'll be tagging along from here on.
No.
You see, I'm scouring the land to find rare ingredients for my thaumaturgic research. Nadiria's bursting with stuff I could never dream of getting back home. Problem is, it's such a pain to get here. You two seem to have it all figured out, though, which makes me think it'd be easiest just to join you. What do you say?
No.
Oh, come on. Don't be such a spoil sport. Let me tag along.
You stole.
Doesn't seem he'll take no for an answer. What say we bring him along with us?
No.
Oh, come on. Don't be
It's about Valmast.
All right, now you're talking.
Oh, I will. I will regret. You're gonna make Sorrow hate humans more than it already does.
And am I right in thinking you are Rose? Well, it'll be a pleasure traveling together, I'm sure.
Yes. I suppose it will. But before we can travel to the next part of Nateria, we'll need to return to Rosehill and use the travel light.
Take care out there. It's a real rat race, but we're rooting for you.
Thanks.
One day we can play together.
Sorry, Nibbler. Probably won't. Wait, is it? Nope, we can't. This is just a. Now let's zoom back. There's nothing we can do. So let's teleport back to Rosehill. For now.
Come on, let's head back to Rosehill and prepare for our next adventure.
Well, I'm all for it. After all, I'm one step closer to fulfilling my lifelong dream.
Yep, let's return to Rosehill. And unless we have to do something in the human world, we're just gonna continue chugging along. A new location available to visit. We arrive. A new circle of Nideria. Circle of Indulgence. Oh, that looks good. Got a map.
What is this place?
Everything's made out of cake and candy. Yep, looks pretty sweet.
Oh, this area is laggy. Gunash Guri. That's actually pretty good. Oh wait, that is just a G rank. Oh, I'm not wasting a sirloin. Not on something that's G rank. Down here, to Fender. Hatchet Man. Candy Cat. That's also G rank. Why is the highest rank one this cheese line? Why are they getting angered? Goodbye. We're not dealing with you guys. Though it does seem like certain families appear in certain circles more often. There we go. We got a Gnash. Sweet talker. A little exploring doesn't hurt. Okay, so some more Bunnicorns. Komodos are here. Candy Cats. Again, they're G rank, so I'm not gonna bother to try. Oh, really? Dazzle Flash. There we go. Another monster collected. There's nothing here. I'm not sure I like the song. Huntington. Really? Oh great, you guys.
those explorers I spy. Please, you have to see fit to help me. I'm up to my eyeball in trouble.
Ooh.
Who are you? What's the matter? I'm Eileen, but it's my best friend Duffer who's in deep water. He's going to be executed. They say it's because he summoned the Unspeakable One, but there's more to this than meets the eye. Please, you have to save Duffer from Raph. He's the big hit around here. Oh, how terrible. So what do you think? You're going to help Eileen, aren't you?
Of course.
I just knew you'd do the right thing.
The Unspeakable One.
Right. We've decided to go and see Raph and have him set Duffer free. You will? I can't believe it. You'll find him imprisoned due east of here on Hotcake Heap. Understood. Come on, you two. We've no time to waste. Where's Toylan?
Causing trouble.
Sorry about that. I'm totally on board with whatever you're planning. Fear not.
Good, so you find...
Hey, lay off the accusatory glances. I haven't pinched anything. Yet.
This is why...
Honestly. It's always guilty until proven guilty with you, isn't it?
You are known.
Fine. Be like that.
You're a known thief. Also, good of you to say you're fine with us doing anything. You agreed to it. You didn't even know what we were doing. We could have been invading the human realm. And if you're fine with that, I would have been laughing. I'm going to avoid battles for a bit. Oh! Mic fell, sorry. Actually. Huh. I'm missing 155286. And I'm quite sure I know what those two monsters are. But we haven't encountered the special weather. We're blazing through this. Hotcake Heap.
Snowstorm in a flash, with freezing flakes. Bet you're glad I went to the trouble of stealing it, huh? You see? You can't deny thievery has its benefits. Not this again. Look, if it wasn't for this stuff, you'd be up to your eyeballs in honey right about now. I can't believe this is still such a black and white issue for you. Why are you so dead against a little light-fingeredness once in a while? What do you say we talk this out?
Sure, let's talk out. I wasn't expecting this.
Oh, is that bread for me, darling? That's very thoughtful of you. But you must take it back this instant. You stole this bread. My mother knows these things. Listen to me. You are a demi-human, living in a world ruled by mankind. Your every move will be scrutinized far more closely than those around you. You must be a model of good behavior. Never give people an excuse to start trouble. My darling boy, we both know I will not live long enough to see you become a man. I want to know that no son of mine will ever steal. Please, promise me that.
All right, I get it. So you promised your mom you'd never steal. I guess we're not all that different. Okay. Okay. I promise to cut out the thievery. But you've got to promise to keep me in check. Deal?
Wonderful. Now, we need to hurry up and find Duffa.
This is not going to stop him. I know. Annoyingly, he literally showed that we hand over way. Smoked sirloin? Smoked sirloin. Smoked sirloin? Still not enough. I mean, it's indulgence, so I should probably expect that. The odd cob is ours.
Now.
Okay, they're angered. Such a nice moment seeing Sorrow's backstory. Let's roll. Oh God. Goodbye, old cop. Oh, second floor. Well, there's a new monster here. Crocabugle, dude. Oh, angered immediately? Let's power through. Teleport roll is up there. Ooh, it was the party's presence. Never smoked sirloin. There we go. Perfect. That will hopefully get us closer to the ultimate dragon. want to check there, but I also don't want to deal with any more. There we go. You know what? I'll give you two boss fights. Oh! No, it's a mimic! Actually, that's not bad. Set. Dazzle Flash. And giving a smoked sirloin to a cannibal. Oh, defense down. Smoke sirloin. Okay. Smoke sirloin. And scout time. And Zenith fill. It's very unlikely, but... Oh, it's just irritated. And scout. Just want to try and get a can of box. Just irritated again. Scout. It's even less. It's just irritated. How?
You're one of us now.
Where's the fact I need an upgraded version of you to get a certain monster? Talent points. Let's see. Fascinating. And put them all into MP boosting. A, because I think it's funny. And B, because it'll allow me to show something eventually. And we'll head back to Rose Hill. Rose Hill Tower. And then head back, beat the boss, and get the cutscenes. And finally, get a cutscene for probably here. And then after that, I'll probably explore this area on my own time. Find all the chests. Of course, that's assuming the boss is in the floor above. If he isn't, then we'll be ending the episode. Yeah, it is.
What are you doing in my neck of the woods? I'm Wrath, and this is my turf.
We know exactly what you've done to Duffer. Let him go this instant.
I don't know what lies you've been fed, but old Duffer's been a very naughty boy indeed. He went and freed the unspeakable one, and now it's rampaging around the middle echelon. Been a right old pain in the neck.
Lies! You forced my hand, Raph, and you know it!
Wind your neck in, Duffer! Your sad excuse for a monster.
So you're Duffer. Did Raph really put you up to this?
Don't let this wily little trickster fool you with his pathetic sob story. He tried to use the bean of being to make a mindless monster do his bidding.
A pack of lies! That was you, and you know it!
Pipe down, I said. You're up to your neck in trouble as it is.
Hey, Raph. Wanna see something cool?
Huh? Who is it?
I'm so sorry, but my finger slipped. Say, did you just drop something? Hey, is this the bean of being? And if it is, wouldn't that mean Duffer's telling the truth?
All right, I admit it. This whole mess is my doing.
You can stop breathing down my neck now.
I wanted to control the creature, so I forced that nubby to free it and used a bean of being to harness its powers. Oh, I could have become king of Nideria if things had gone according to plan. But then that blasted creature decided it was going to claim the throne for itself. Can you believe the brass neck on it?
Brass.
Well, well. A sorry end to a sordid little story.
Well, I'm afraid that, just like Duffer, you know too much. I've got no choice but to wring your necks.
Try. Oh, now that's bad. What are you guys doing? Don't know why you did assassin stab. Why are you healing him? There we go. Nice pull breath. Defense down. This is gonna go quicker. You better heal yourself mid-heal. Nice. Raph's down. We're on a roll. No, you don't need that. Drain magic. It's trying to go over here.
Thank you. It feels so good to be free.
Excuse me, Duffer. Would you mind telling us what really happened?
My family has long known the magic required to release the Unspeakable One, but we are strictly forbidden to use it. The thing is, I used it once to cure my dear friend Eileen's illness. Raph discovered this and threatened to reveal it.
If Hugh didn't do what he wanted, what a horrible thing to do!
Dear, oh dear. You're a real piece of work, aren't you, Raffy boy?
You don't know the first thing about me. How I was defeated and exiled from the upper echelon. The shame! The shame!
Ah, I get it. Making the Unspeakable One do your bidding was your way of getting revenge.
I needed them to know my true greatness. I did not belong down here.
I cannot thank you enough for freeing me. Please. Allow me the honor of serving you. I vow to expend every cell in my body to do your bidding.
And so will I. Please, let us join you.
You know what? Sure.
Oh, wonderful! Thank you, my lord. I will faithfully await your instructions.
They're sure to become loyal allies. You shouldn't have much trouble befriending the local monsters any longer. Now, when you're ready, let's head back to the tower.
Yep, and we didn't gain Travelite. So I'll head back to the tower because I don't want to accidentally start a cutscene. Because if I start a cutscene by accident, well, I'll accidentally cause problems for the LP.
Well, well, it seems you're clawing your way up Nadiria's ladder of notoriety. So much so, in fact, that you've caught my boss's attention. Bravo, bravo!
Who is your boss?
The truth is, I'm no talent spotter. I'm actually this esteemed individual's loyal assistant.
At last we meet. Long have I sought you.
Oh no. Why is it playing this music? Technically, yes, we have.
Oh yes, honesty is the best policy. Your problem is that you are too weak. To even stand a chance, you will need to harness a truly immense power. Tell me, have you heard of the secret of evolution? It so happens that an underling of mine is conducting research into it. I suggest you pay him a visit. Till next time.
Bye, bye! Ah, isn't Armin just perfect? The mere sight of him sets my whiskers all a twitch. The researcher he spoke of has a laboratory in the lower echelon of the Circle of Conquest, not far from the Mauliseum. He goes by the name of Dr. Helix Helix.
Did you say Helix Helix? He's only the most famous magic researcher, like, ever!
I understand that he seeks some able assistance to help him in his research. But, unfortunately, as things stand, I don't think you lot are quite up to snuff.
Too bad.
I suggest you prove yourselves by triumphing in the Category E tournament at the Mauliseum.
This could be my big chance to meet Dr. Helix Helix! Let's head over to the Mauliseum right now! You've got a Category E tourney to win!
Yep, and I don't think we're ready for it, actually. We'll do one quick check of some sizing on screen, but oh boy.
That reminds me.
Reverse. Get rid of G. Oh, we can make a Virgil. Virgil. Oh, that's good. This is good too. This is good. All these are good. We're gonna get a lot of great monsters. Call Dragon. Do quick simping, and next time, well, we'll eventually take on the next category of a tournament. Make a status user. Still got no monster of what keep. The problem is, we're not starting to reach a point where We may need to end up just to sympathize so much. Anyways, that.
Come again.
Next time. Well, tournament time. So, that'll be for another time. And for me, it'll be grind. Our team could win, but we could also lose. So, see you guys then. Xenozimmer, sending out. Sorry for getting so close.